This is the first edition of the Bouncy Pony Stakes here at Grand River Raceway for 2008. Every Friday night you'll see this spectacle, and it is a spectacle. So I'm going to introduce tonight's participants one by one. Please give them a big round of applause. On the rail, number one, Sean. Sean. Number two, we have Matt. Oh, there we go. The people love him. Number three, we have Simon. All right. And finally, going barefoot, no shoes, is Andrew. All right. Andrew thinks it's funny now, but it's not going to be in about 30 seconds. All right, so here are the rules. We've explained the rules to the participants. They must bounce. They must bounce. They can't pick up their pony and run. The three judges with the Ontario Racing Commission, fellas up in that window there, are presiding over this race. They'll determine if there are any infractions. There they are. Hello. And, of course, the finish line is the regular finish line, the stripe pole. So we're going to send it upstairs to track announcer Frank Salive for the official start of the first edition of the Bouncy Pony Stakes 2008.
The 2008 Bouncy Pony Stakes is at the starting gate. The field's in motion, and they're off and bouncing. In the 2008 Bouncy Pony Stakes at Grand River Raceway, just a colossal accident. Two of the participants have lost their helmets. The only one cleanly away and bouncing is Sean. Sean with the red helmet. He is bouncing first under the wire to the victory. And now we have a fight. This could be a 10-minute misconduct. All kinds of rules and infractions. It looks like Sean's the winner. We have the inquiry sign posted. We're going to have an inquiry. We had one participant roll under the wire, unseated, a couple losing their helmets, another couple of infractions coming, we understand, for conduct detrimental to the best interest of racing. But, Kelly, we'll send it down to you for the post-Mealy aftermath. Right.
I noticed as well that the lights went on for the loose horse on the track. That's very astute, very astute. All right, well, we have our unofficial winner here. That is Sean.
Unofficial.
Unofficial. Well, we have to wait for the recommendations from the judges. Frank will advise us on that. But for now, we're going to go ahead. Now, we have your trophy here.
Thank you.
All right, so hold that up. We'll get a nice shot of that. Right there. There's the camera right there, Sean. All right. Hold it high. Hold it high. There we go. All right. Excellent. All right, Sean, is this your first time at Grand River Raceway?
That it is.
And are you having a good time?
Heck of a time.
All right. Now, have you done anything like this before? You looked like you were well-trained for this.
Well, I had a strategy. It was take the three out and then go, and I win.
You know what, Sean, we should note, too, you had the handicapped horse. Like, look at your horse here. You are a hell of an athlete, and we commend you. How about a big round of applause for Sean? All right. Thanks to all of our folks who participated in the Bouncy Pony Stakes here at Grand River Raceway. Stay tuned. Stay tuned. Thank you.